name is Scott Lamb, Technical Sales Coordinator from Clifford Instrument Laboratory. Today's tech tip is the 5100-3-NO for normally open contacts, or the 5100-3-NC for normally closed contacts. The unique thing about this pneumatic electric switch is 3 inches of water column is the minimum operating pressure. This thing is very, very sensitive. Currently have it connected to the positive portion of the diaphragm, so as you can tell, I can blow into this and the light will come on and complete the contact. This particular one is normally open contacts. The valve is very sensitive. On the end of my tube, I have a suction cup, very limited volume suction cup. I will use it against a flat surface, and you'll be able to see that just the slight movement of the suction cup is going to turn the light on. It's going to make my contact very sensitive. The other unique thing about this switch is it can be used with vacuum. It can be a vacuum sensor. I flipped the line over to the top portion of the diaphragm. Now this thing can be actuated with negative pressures, for example. I can also show you the sensitivity by using the suction cup again. When I apply the suction cup sideways to allow atmosphere to escape, I create a vacuum inside my suction cup, and the slightest outward movement of my suction cup allows enough vacuum to turn the switch on. That's the 5100.